careful with that fire.
New around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the Bee and Barb. The bunkhouse isn't for you.
People of Riften, heed my
Never
words.
Done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry, hey lad?
This is one of the signs. The signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your constant inebriation.
Expecting free information, eh? Help me deal with business first. Then we'll see how I can help you. Besides, you look like your pockets are a little light on coin. Am I right?
Kirama, certainly we can come to some sort of an understanding. These people must be made aware of the chaos they've sown.
Enough, Maramar.
And I'm busy. You help me out, and I'll help you out. That's just how it is.
Very well,
I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands.
We're not
and in my line of work, extra hands are well paid. Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. I'll be out in the market all day, from 8 in the morning until 8 in the evening. Meet me then, if you've still got the stomach for it. Do you want me to hold your hand as well? You're going to have to sneak over to Medesi's stall and use your lockpick on the strongbox. Then, when you have the ring, you pickpocket Branche and leave it behind. We've been contracted to make sure Branche remembers not to meddle in affairs that aren't his own. Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going to kill him. We're just going to make sure he sits in the prisons for a few days. I'll be at the market come morning. You better be there too. What wasn't I clear about? Do you want me to hold your hand as well? You're going to have to sneak over to Medesi's stall and use your lockpick on the strongbox. Then, when you have the ring, you pickpocket Branche and leave it behind. I'll be at the market come morning. You better be there too.
Thank you. Sass.
Ah!
Hope you know what you're doing with those flames there.
Can't you bother me at my armor stand in the market? Or are you that desperate for training?